questions that must be answered to keep Congress and the Capitol Police officers safe in the future. And here are the questions that you should be demanding answers from the Select Committee members as well. First of all, how is it possible that the Capitol Police, we now know, was half-staffed because of COVID on January 6th? Second, why were our officers under-equipped on that day? Why were some officers forced to face down a riot without helmets or expired equipment? Why were the Capitol Police officers never trained to handle a riot, even after all of the riots that were ongoing in Washington, D.C., our nation's capital, in the summer of 2020? Did Speaker Pelosi communicate with the House Sergeant-at-Arms on January 6th or in the days leading up to the riot? Why didn't the Capitol Police's intelligence unit raise the alarm about police violence when they had intelligence going back weeks before January 6th that told them something was going to happen? Why did the FBI deploy commandos to Quantico on January 3rd with shoot-to-kill authority, fail to send the United States Capitol Police